I'm here with Fernando Vargas. How you feeling today, champ?
I'm feeling great.
Talk to us about this event. What does it mean for a boxer to come, you know, share this moment with fans, legends of the sport, you know, fighting yourself, sharing it with your son? Talk to us about this event.
It's a blessing. It's a blessing because, you know, people remember me, you know, and I'm glad that they also remember my victory. And yes, and I beat 5 world champions, Jerry Bosambas, Raul Marquez, Woody Wayne, High Court Champ, Rey Casadero. And the four fighters that beat me, I was world champions also in Hall of Famers. I was in their ass too. So I'm just grateful that the Las Vegas Sports and Hall of Fame team in Pedro overseeing me.
And it's been 3 years since we've been at the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. I believe my last time here, your son fought in this ring in the tank top. Now he's a pro. You got three sons as pros. Talk to us about your son's
memory. It's a blessing, man. You know, I didn't have a dad.
Thank you.
So I live my life that I didn't have through my childhood, through my kids' eyes, and my boys are my life. My boys and my daughter are my life. So it's a blessing for me. You know, I'm able to grow through their eyes, and I'm here.
And then just a couple of fight predictions. Did you catch the Usyk Joshua fight by any chance?
Yes, I did.
What you thought about that fight?
I thought that Usyk.
And what do you think about an Usyk Fury fight? What do you think we'll put that one on?
Usyk Fury?
They got to get inside
the Coming up next month, Mexicans get in their third time against Triple G. What's your thoughts? Who do you got going in that Canelo Triple G?
You know, Canelo, nobody beats Canelo right now. You know what I mean? The only reason he got beat is because he moved up too high. And he didn't even look bad.
No. So you think
he didn't even get stopped. No, he's no. That's like too high of a weight for him. I don't think.
So you think a 168 B-Bo Canelo beats him?
What?
If Bebo fought at 168, you think Canelo beat him?
So.
And where can fans keep up with you, your family, and your sons on social media?
Yeah, follow me at @_FernandoVargas on Instagram. Feroz Fernando Vargas on Verified on Twitter. And on Facebook. And @_FernandoVargas on Twitter.
Check out the Vargas family. Thank you.